Right now, another rescue operation going on, this one on Lake Austin at the Pennybacker Bridge. We understand a man jumped from the bridge down to the water below late this afternoon, never came back up. We're still waiting on details on exactly what happened here, but Austin Fire is on the scene there attempting to rescue him now.